NASA is a waste of money. Why invest in space exploration if we have a lot of problems down on Earth? There is a good chance you've heard this a million times, or you may even think this yourself. And let me tell you, I strongly disagree. So, for the next time you hear someone saying this, or if you're the one saying it, here are 5 reasons why space exploration is not a waste of money. Quickly. Reason number 1. Innovation. If you were to drop every piece of technology we currently have derived from space exploration, the world would look fairly different. Artificial limbs, solar cells, home insulation, camera phones, CAT scans, GPS, satellites, LEDs, water purification, and many other things we consider essential nowadays. All this were the result of technology in which space exploration had a hand in, either developing it, perfecting the tech, or working with other companies. Reason number 2. Jobs. In 2020, NASA released a report about its economic impact on the US economy for the fiscal year of 2019. And in summary, NASA supported more than 312,000 jobs in all 50 states, and by their nature, many of those are high-paying jobs. According to the Economic Policy Institute, the average salary in the US is around $40,000 a year. And according to Indeed.com, based on 2,700 data points, salaries in NASA range from $58,000 to $175,000 a year, well above the average salary in the US, which brings us to the next point. Reason number 3. Economic output. Those high-paying jobs are still giving back to the economy in general, and NASA generated an estimated $7 billion in taxes, and had an economic output of more than $64.3 billion, which is incredible considering that in 2019, the budget of NASA was $21.5 billion. So basically, for every dollar put into it, NASA generated 3 more. Such a good output for a supposed waste of money. Reason number 4. Knowledge. This can be a little more subjective, because one could say, why waste billions just to know how much dirt is in Mars's dirt? But you know, knowledge is power. We have above our heads satellites measuring gases, moisture, heat, weather, and many other things. This knowledge wouldn't be possible without space exploration, and is something that helps us directly. Which brings us to reason number 5. It helps Earth. We do not gather all that knowledge just to crush our friends in marathon. Do people still play marathon? Anyways, it's not for that. It helps us directly in many ways. Technology derived from space exploration has made our lives much easier and convenient. Data from satellites helps us measure climate change and prepare for natural disasters like hurricanes, tsunamis, volcanic explosions, and flooding, among many others. It can literally aid our effort to avoid global extinction, be it human by tampering with our planet or by asteroid. If you still refuse to admit that the stars are our future, it's okay, don't worry. I mean, you're wrong, that's the next logical step for our species, but it's okay, because you have a right to that opinion. Now, if you refuse to admit that space exploration is a necessity, and that it has tangible benefits for all humanity, I invite you to read Spinoff. Spinoff is a NASA publication where they document all the technologies derived from their work in civilian life, and believe me, they're very useful. And there are many you wouldn't even think of. I will leave a link in the description for Spinoff, and for NASA's report on its economic impact in 2019. And if after all that you still think it's a waste of money, watch this video again. Because these were 5 reasons why space exploration is not a waste of money. I really hope that you enjoyed that video, and I hope I didn't come out as aggressive. And you know, like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, follow me on social media, and all those things I'm supposed to say to convince you to keep watching my videos. If you really liked it, I hope to see you in the next one. Have a nice day, and goodbye.